When trimming the secondary models, the same basic steps are followed as with the trimming of primary models. An important difference in trimming the secondary models is a raised land of approximately 2 to 3 mm in width and height from the deepest part of the sulcus. Properly shaped land will ensure an adequate sulcus width, easy adaptation of wax, and ultimately a good peripheral seal and denture retention. Place the model on its base with a laid pencil across the ridges to evaluate whether the overall ridge contour is parallel to the base. In the tongue area, a raised land is also maintained from the lingual frenum anteriorly to the distolingual fossa posteriorly. The base of the models is trimmed to ensure a height of 10 to 15 mm from the deepest part of the sulcus. Make a stone mix and patch up any defects on the model. After the stone has set, sandpaper the models to obtain a smooth surface. Now evaluate the models for ridge parallelism, overall dimensions, and need.